Yo, if you want to see daily trading method videos, then make sure to subscribe to my channel for daily FIFA content. Thank you and enjoy the video.
Yo, what's going on you guys? Welcome to the Ultimate Team Trading Method Guide. I know some YouTubers have brought like this video out for you guys, but that was just like months ago. And right now, price capping is like a big thing in the transfer market that we're trading. So that's why I decided to brought this video out for you guys, and it has been requested by some of you. I've got four methods to show you guys, and all these methods works just like absolutely crazy. Like the converting method over here, just go to Foothead or something, search for strikers, for like the cheap strikers, for like minimum 150 and maximum 6k, something like that, but not just like Sturridge, who's worth 20k right now. Like, what the fuck, yeah, what are you doing? Like, yeah, just so for the cheap players, and just convert them to another position, like center forward, center attack midfielder, center midfielder, and even center defensive midfielder works. I don't know if the left wing to left midfield and stuff like that works. You have to try it for yourself. I'm just using it with strikers and CAMs, because those are just those have the greatest deals. You can convert them to a center defensive mid all the way up to a striker, like a Tiote to a striker, like what the fuck, or Wanyama to a striker, like, and even those cars will sell on. It's probably going to take like 2 days or something to sell them on, but yeah, if you have a card like Jovetic or something else, just list them up for like a day. I mean, that will probably work out. They will sell overnight, because like I think most of my viewers or you guys that are watching right now are from the UK or the or from Europe. And if you are from Europe, make sure to sell them overnight. And if you are from Australia or the United States of America, then make sure to just like for sell them all for a day, because that's probably will work for you. I mean, when the Europe guys are like asleep, like 3 a.m. or something, 2 a.m. UK time, then the market is just like almost empty, like there's barely any cards on the market with like a good price. But yeah, trading method number two, the chemistry trial method. Just search for a chemistry trial, like you can do it with just every single chemistry trial. Quality the gold, max price near 900 coins, and yeah, just look for some good players, like McGeady over here, like 850. I mean, if you use it with a lot of players, you can get actually a big amount of profit, but yeah, it's actually not my favorite method to use, because there are barely any good players on the transfer market. And I mean, as you guys saw, method number one is way more effective, but the chemistry style method, the players will sell on more faster, so you get your coins like faster, like yeah, the profit you're making is actually not that high, but they will sell on very quick actually. So that's why this is probably, even though, one of the best trading methods you can use right now, because like because of price capping and stuff like that, there aren't that many like thingies, like yeah, good trading methods. I mean, actually all the traders on YouTube, we're running low on good trading methods. Like, you can't invest anymore, you can barely price fix anymore. I mean, that's very hard. I mean, if you search up for a few silver plays, I mean, you probably see some that's worth like 5k or something, even though they actually worth like 1k. But yeah, they got price fixed. Okay, but no one will buy those cards anymore. Like, it's just stupid. This method, I think some of you guys saw it before. It's from, I saw it on the Sender 1070, I believe his channel's called right now. He was from Daily Trading Tips, but I don't know what happened. But yeah, just search for like the not very popular player or cheap right and left backs, and just convert them. It's actually the same as method one, but I mean, method you want, it's like the striker to CDM and stuff like that. And here it's just like right back, left back. And I think this one is actually quite effective. I mean, even maybe this one is even more effective than method number one, because I will explain. Because this one, the players will sell on more faster than the other guys. I don't know why. I mean, but a lot of people seems to use 5 at the back right now. I mean, if you play up against a 5 at the back, yeah, you're a little bit fucked, because that's, you can barely go through there. But yeah, I don't play games that much anymore, because EA fucked up every single game. Like, yeah, I mean, hashtag blame EA. But yeah, this method, I mean, 150 coin, bit, and then yeah, I decided to bother one for 2k. Like, it's just so effective, this one, guys. I swear to God, try to use all these methods, because you can make good profit. Trading is still possible, but it needs just a lot of, like, you have to buy more players, and the time that will sell on, that they will sell on, is actually not that long. Like, you can't make that big of a profit, like investing in some of the players, and that's just absolutely terrible. Like, I used to, if you guys saw my third video, I believe it was my first video, I used to trade with informs and stuff like that, converting method on informs actually, and that was just, that works absolutely crazy. But yeah, method number four, maybe the best or most effective method I've used so far. It's just simply bidding, like quality gold, max price like 750, and there you go. Start to bid on some players, let's see if you can win them. Like, I got a Muller, not the good Muller, but like the bad Muller. I got him for like 400 coins, so I can sell him out for like, I quick sold him for 600 coins. That gave me just like 400 coins profit. Like, this method worked back in Team of the Year as well, and the Footmas thingy, theme, whatever you want to call it. Like, I mean, this is just maybe one of the best methods I've used so far on Ultimate Team. Like, back in the day, with the Christmas and stuff like that, a lot of people use this method, but right now, not that many people are using this one. So I really recommend, what the fuck, Foursquare, really recommend you guys try this method out. I mean, you can use it this with non-rare cards as well, but I recommend just the rare cards. I mean, the 75 rate players, you can pick some, or like the impossible players, you can pick a lot of deals for like 400 coins. I mean, if you go on for like an hour, you probably get yourself like 50 to 100k coins profit. I mean, it's just so easy. Like, Gabriel, like, oh my god, like, try this method, I can't even speak, it's just so effective. Like, you can use it actually with anyone that's under like 10k, because if you get a player for 750 coins that actually worth like 10k, then you're just gonna have to pay just now. But yeah, I used this method actually before to try it out again, and it's still working. Like, you get you get most of the deals actually. I mean, not all, of course, because a lot of deals are getting like, yeah, look at that Bernard. Did you guys saw that Bernard? 600 coins, he's worth a K. 400 coins profit. Ka-ching! What the fuck was that? 400 coins for Muller over here. Could sell him out for like 600 coins or something. 650, whatever. So yeah, 200 coins profit in just a few seconds. It's like crazy. Like, 1 minute you could get so much profit. I mean, just try this method. This is just probably my favorite method, although it does take a while to like list every single player up, because EA fucks everything, you know. And like, you see their thingy go on at the bottom, it's like crazy. But yeah, Thank you guys for watching. This is the end of the video. Make sure to share this video. Let's get like, should we get like 10 likes on this video? I think we should. I think we can. But yeah, thank you guys for your support. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Okay.